I just don't get it. This place is going mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit! There.
Oh, stop! Mother Miranda! Ah!
Hey! Who was... What was that?
Death. Yes, death has visited them all.
Thank you.
Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Well, well. Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you. Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
To anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you you entrust the mortal to House Demetrius. My daughters and I shall deliver to you
the finest. Way, ugly! I wanna see! He's awake!
Matthew, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me. And I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thing's suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
Oh, keep drawing! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight!
Don't
fight,
I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thanks. Lycans! And gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin!
Let's see what you have here. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three.